Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Batman Arkham Knight, like usual. So we've completed main story, the lamp of something, and the fire thing. So now we have to defeat Penguin.
It's your lucky day, Bruce.
After that's what we're doing in this video, so...
Good work, Dick.
Let's go.
I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
Okay. Oh,
this
I gotta go.
Truck full of guns, warehouse full of cash. You think I almost went to work?
This hey, thing?
Harvey's guys are out there robbing banks and there's no one left to stop them. I know where I'd rather be.
We'll get our money.
Penguin gave me his word. I believe it when I see it.
At least with Cobblepot, you know where you stand.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, Lenny. Is that you?
Nope.
Oh, God, it's him! The freaking Bat! Get us out of here!
It's the Bat! He found us! What are we gonna do? Lose him! We gotta get off the road!
I gotta get... Oh, I'm getting a little far, far away from him.
Did this guy ever quit?
Nope.
Anyone see him? I'm trying to drive here. I don't see anything. You think he's still out there? How should I know?
Hey, boss, we got a problem.
Who is it?
It's the Bat. He's following us.
We're losing.
We're trying. It ain't easy.
I don't want to hear that. If you bring him anywhere near my guns, I'll do you some serious damage. Where is he now?
I don't know. I can't see him.
Just because you can't see him, don't mean he can't see you. Next time I hear from you, it better be good news.
Yep.
He's gone. We actually lost him.
Yeah, but you lost me, Pedro.
Before he comes back.
Where am I going? What are you doing?
Taking us back to base.
What are you doing, Batman? Outrun him. Okay.
Told you couldn't keep up. The Bat's lost it.
Come on, just go to your base already. I'm assuming it's you.
Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Ace before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Alright, let's go. But there are sentry guns.
So where are you going when we get paid? Santa Priest.
So I'm assuming
baby,
that we...
I'm getting a tan. No danger of that here.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Okay. Did anybody hear those gunshots? No. That's because Batman is sneaky.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
Trust me.
Batman did all this work just to get a cool entrance. He could have just gone through the front door, but no, he just had to make a really good entrance. Okay. Now, how do I get out of here?
You don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny.
Batman, I don't want to go over here. I want to go up there.
What's he gonna do with your cut of the score? Relocate? What are you talking about? Penguin needs us.
Doesn't.
Where you came from? Hey, what are you saying?
I want to try and get this
guys
thing.
Like me and you, we're a diamond.
Oh god, thank you, that one. basement. Oh, I need a bat. Oh, yes, dual team takedown. Yes, Nightwing's epic. Like, has anybody actually said that they that Nightwing's bad? Like, seriously, Nightwing's actually so sick. Type in the comments, which you would rather. Dick Grayson as Robin or Dick Grayson as Nightwing? I would probably rather him as... I'd probably rather him as Robin, actually. No, I'm not saying that Nightwing's not cool, I'm just saying that Robin is, you know, he was definitely the best Robin. The most respectful to Bruce, and the other ones were just... Well, I guess Tim Drake was pretty good, but like, yeah. Dual team takedown? Okay then. Yeah, dual team takedown. Boy. Alright. Gotta get my explosive gel out.
I forgot how well we worked together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
It's so creepy because you know that Nightwing's behind you, but yeah, so hey Nightwing. Hey Nightwing. You might wanna stand back. Jeez, we gotta do a lot of these things.
By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
Nightwing,
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
Nightwing,
and here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
We'll see you in the next Penguin thing. Docking up on them. Oh, let's go.
What the hell?
Hi, how are ya?
Oh crap! Drive! It's Batman!
God, it's Batman! He's tailing us!
For it! Try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us!
Okay, people, just pretend that you can't see me. Cause then you can wake me to your castle.
You wanna see the bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know.
No, don't keep looking. You did lose me.
Those things.
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you all so sodden useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got 2 of our caches. If he gets number 3, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose him!
Jesus, Penguin's so crazy.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
Taking us to the drop-off, right? Sure am. We might not get another chance.
I really like the soundtrack for the
thing. So much for the bat. He never had a chance.
Like I said,
and I'm just stalking him. Do they know where I am?
Great.
Oh, what? Those other people are still trying to find me? Okay then, sure. Seriously? Your base is in... Is this Founder's Island? I hate Founder's Island. Look how much guns there are. But seriously, when is this guy gonna go to his base? I'm getting annoyed.
Man of my town shouldn't be stuck on guard duty.
But seriously, why aren't these people going to their base?
Man, just give me something to shoot.
Okay, I think their base is down there.
Why did I let them stick me out here?
Nice.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Brescia. Same drill as before.
You got it.
Man of my talent shouldn't be stuck on guard duty.
You got ammo?
Easy peasy. Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
Hear that?
What?
Slide.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me.
Easy peasy. Wait, would that do it? Dang it. Seriously, there's nothing here. Oh.
I need to find a way into the vault room. It'll be here somewhere.
Batclaw? Why do we need this? Fire Batclaw. Oh, here we go. I get dual team taken. I just want to take this dude out. Like,
satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
Not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
Okay, see you in the next thing. Another truck.
Finally, did you get those beers?
Hi there.
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
You are going to pretend I'm not here, so then I can follow you to my base and then this thing won't be civil. Oh no, oh no. Oh no!
This is bad. Run, Batman, really run!
Run, Cyrus, run!
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout!
I think he's gone! You think he's gone?
I'm driving here! looking.
Contact the boss. Ask him what do we do.
He ain't answering.
What the hell?
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead.
Did you though?
Get us back to HQ before he comes back.
You got it. I know he wouldn't catch us.
He never had a chance.
Penguin was right. The bat's losing it.
Pow, wow. We'll be in here, right? I think it's that one. Nope, okay then. Oh no, that was the old one. Okay. And I exploded it. Yay. I just realized when we punch everyone, right? And knock them out. What if I knock them out next to the safe and I blow up the safe? What would happen? Like, seriously. Like, they would die. Okay.
I'm just, you know, stuck up here. $50 says I can hit a desk sergeant through a window.
Okay, so we found...
No way in hell could you make that sound.
Penguin's fighting his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
How do we get in? Can we even get in? I honestly don't know how to get in. I'll be back when I actually find it. We just needed to go close to it and open it.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Okay, where do we need to go now?
Oh crap!
It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Oh dang it. I went the wrong way. With the trophy? Okay. Here we go. Sorry, my throat kinda hurts.
You think tonight's the night?
For sure.
Okay. Oh, dang it. Didn't get the female to take him. What? When is Nightwing gonna show up? There we go. No. It's funny because in every single fight they think that they're gonna kill Batman. Oh, we're doing pretty good here. Dang it. 24. Pretty good. Ooh. Oh. Sorry. Nightwing never showed up. Aww. Wave explosive. Well, now let's go. Gotta turn this, I'm thinking. Yes, close vault. Easy peasy. Now we just gotta detonate it. Oh, one bites of dust.
I found Penguin. He's right where we want him. Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
I will worry about you.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
Mm-hmm. And that's why we have to go. This way? Nope. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's this way. Yep, it's this way.
I can't do that now.
Yes, you can. Jeez, that's cool.
Listen, we got the specs on the Bat's transport. He's toast. And it tells all of them. He's doing things in that
car.
Am
I toast? Really? Like, if you ate me, would you get the crispy feeling? I don't think so.
Penguin, sure the bat was gonna show. How come? What's tied up downstairs?
That was the worst
Batman
voice I've ever heard in my life.
Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up. Ah, the young ones can take it. He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced the Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own.
What a punk!
He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him?
No question. Just
nice. Okay, now I can use...
I've seen him do things without umbrella to make your eyes water.
That. Okay, I don't know how he saw me.
Over here! He's getting away!
Oh no, I did not want to do that. Jeez. Jeez.
You went up there. Be careful. Where are you, rich boy?
Oh, Okay, then, sure, why not? Even though he hit me in the bat symbol where I get deflected off. Yeah, sure.
They will remember you, Master Bruce.
No, they won't.
Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Collect every key and Kitty goes free. Remote it too soon and Kitty goes boom, boom, boom. Because you know how he does the glitch, like, you know, yeah. Loading, 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 loading.
Penguin was sure the bat was gonna show.
Okay.
How come? Once tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up. Ah, the young ones can take it.
He's never faced the Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own.
What a punk.
He put up a good fight, I give him that.
But experience wins out every time. You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter how inventive he is. I've seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water.
Throw that at him, drop smoke bomb, and get back up here.
Hardest is when you go. I'm not letting these weapons get destroyed, that's for sure.
This is like one of the hardest missions ever, even though there's like hardly any people.
No way the bats get past me.
It's just because it's in a small area.
The freak's probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing.
How many's that now?
Too damn many.
I'm not ending up like that, man.
Me neither. We can't help him. I hope Nightwing's getting his teeth. Placing sentry gun. I see him! He's over here!
Hey, no.
Here he is! He ain't getting away again!
Money's mine.
Weapons get destroyed, that's for sure. You ain't getting up. You ain't hiding.
Okay, one more dude. Let's
just get through this, and that money's mine.
Epic.
That man's nothing without that car. Yeah, there's one crucial flaw to that statement. He has the car.
Nightwing's signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in.
And that's over
this
here.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
Beep, boop, 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 beep.
Save the time to listen.
Okay, then. Alright, the final showdown. Oh, look at that. There's Nightwing.
We got to much energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
Go here. I'll just go this way. Okay, let's go.
You hear that, Nightwing?
Can we go
there?
We're
gonna keep you alive.
Oh yes, we can go behind
the painting. More stimulating conversation.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
That's nice.
Ready for a shot?
It's the freaking bat!
What if Nightwing had a chair? Okay, sure.
Smash
him! Smash him!
You can't beat me!
How do I take this dude out? Wait. Bam. 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 Do team take down this dude. Ouch. Nice. Oh no. He's still gonna explode that. Yeah. Oh, that was sick. Epic.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice.
Yes.
Happy we got all
that
the
would be nice, Batman.
Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Hmm. The last one, finally. That this was a long video, but yeah, it's over now. Well, felt long for me. I don't know actually how long.
Well, ain't this cozy?
Oh, seriously?
You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The great...
Yep.
No! Stop! Oh, I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
That's so sad. Wait, this way? Okay, this way. Alright, we have apprehended.
Where am I?
Yes.
No! No! These guns, they were mine!
You could sell them for scrap. If you ever get out.
Oh, you smug bastard. I might have known it was a way before I ask. What's the matter? Bankrupting my family's business wasn't enough. You had to go and kick 10 tons of crap out of people, too.
Your family was corrupt, Cobblepot.
Yeah, and yours are dead! Oh, what's the matter? Touched a nerve.
Yep, you have touched a nerve. Now I'm gonna kill you, Thunder.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Not happy unless you're sticking that pointy little nose into my business, are ya? You stopped me this time, but I'll be out soon enough. Don't worry about that.
That is the end of the video, guys. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, do whatever else there is. I'm gonna go. Don't forget to hit the bell. Bye.